I did concrete for probably 8 to 10 years.
I was on a DPR job. I wanted to try something new, and DPR gave me that opportunity. When you stepped into something, there was someone always there to help you. For excellence, they're willing to give you any of the tools that you may need to get you there.
It was hard work, and I put the work in, but they've put me under people, you know, even this job, you know, I couldn't ask for better superintendents, better guys to mentor me, better guys to teach me.
They want you to do things professionally. They want at the end of the day, the client to have a product that is out of this world and perfect.
I'm learning to listen a lot more than I did necessarily before. You know, I don't pretend to have all of the answers, and that's okay. A lot of times, if you'll just listen and allow somebody to at least just express their point of view, then a resolution can be found. The fact that we can work hand in hand with the general contractor and we're really the same company and it's a whole. If something needs to get done that's beneficial to the client, it's getting done. The end goal is customer satisfaction and to get to that end goal, everybody works as a team to make it happen. Coordination is a key element in everything that we're doing in order to produce a quality product. If you work hard at it, you can accomplish that. And that to me is key. It's come together really quickly and it's just beautiful. When we got here, there was nothing. To watch it step by step grow into something, that's the reason why I enjoy doing this. You know, and that to me is fulfilling. You know, it's tangible and it's real. And it's something that never goes away as far as I'm concerned. And it's nice. You know, drive around town and go, oh yeah, I was a part of that. You know, I helped do that. And that's really, to me, fulfilling. And I believe when we're done here in another year or so, that the customer is going to be absolutely ecstatic.